My best memory looking back at my degree is probably the friendships that I've made, particularly in the Juris Doctor. I was able to establish some really long-lasting friendships with a lot of people who I'm confident will be my friends for life, and so it meant a lot today to just see them walk across the stage with me.
There's been plenty of great experiences for me, but overall I'd say it's been the acquisition of knowledge throughout the 3 years. So there's been no singular event, but the overall accumulation of knowledge, I'd say.
My piece of advice would be to take advantage of all the opportunities the university has and to give everything your best shot.
Whether it's through Blackstone Society or competitions, and to get to know your mentors as well. The law faculty are a great source to get to know them, and build meaningful relationships is one of the best aspects of the law school.
My piece of advice would be to take a big deep breath and to stay in your lane, so don't get too caught up in what everyone else is doing, and really just enjoy your own story and see where it takes you.
Stick to your guns, carry on, and the day will come when you graduate like me today, and all the hard work is worth it.